Shut up, or I'll shoot you like a partridge. No, no, this is not my words. This is told by Chubukov in the one-act play of Anton Chekhov, The Proposal. I am TK Kundu from the decks of Friendly Tutorial Home with a question from the proposal for the HS students under West Bengal Council of HS Education. The quoted line is, Shut up or I will shoot you like a partridge. Chup karo, na hole tomay titir pakhir moto guli kore marbo. Who is the speaker and to whom is it spoken? Bokta ke ebong kake eta bola hoyeche. When does the speaker say this and why? Bokta kokhon eta bolen ebong keno? Guys, I have written the answer. Please listen to me. The speaker is Stepanovich Chubukov in the proposal, one-act play of Anton Chekhov. Anton Chekhov-er ekanko natok, the proposal-e, bokta holen Stepanovich Chubukov. And it is spoken to Ivan Vasilievich Lomov. Ebong iha bola hoyeche Ivan Vasilievich Lomov-ke. The daughter of Chubukov, Natalia, and Chubukov himself insult Lomov by suspecting his ability to hunt. Chubukov-er konna Natalia ebong Chubukov nije Lomov-ke tar shikarer joggota somporke sandeho kore apomanito kore. Then being angry and excited, Lomov accuses Chubukov of going hunting only to get in with the count and intrigue you. Tarpor khub rege giye ebong uttejito hoye Lomov Chubukov ke dosharop kore je shikare jay shudhu count der sathe makhamakhi korte ebong shorojontro korte. Then Lomov calls Chubukov an intriguer. তখন লোমব চুবুকাপকে বলে একজন ষড়যন্ত্রকারী, অ্যান ওল্ড র্যাট অ্যান্ড জেসুট, একটা ধেড়ে ইঁদুর এবং ভণ্ড ব্যক্তি। অ্যাট দিস চুবুকপ লসেস হিজ টেম্পার, ইহাতে চুবুকপ তার মেজাজ হারিয়ে ফেলে, অ্যান্ড শাউটস অ্যাট লোমব, এবং লোমবের প্রতি চিৎকার করে বলে বাই টেলিং দ্য কোটেড লাইন, এই উদ্ধৃত বাক্যটি বলে তাকে থামতে বলে, চুপ করতে বলে। So guys, this is the answer to the question from the court. Shut up or I'll shoot you like a partridge. Who is the speaker and to whom is it spoken? When does the speaker say this and why? And this is the answer to this question. I hope you have understood and now you can write the answer in your own words. Thanks for listening to me. Ta-da.